Since the dawn of eternity.
Figured I might as well stream this if I'm gonna play it. At least the game audio is not like way higher than my actual voice. Oh yeah, I'm on like another sortie. I've been stuck on this mission for so long. It's just easier if I use 8.
At ease.
I've seen this 10,000 times, so I'm gonna skip this.
As good as done.
Ready for this.
Hello, wonderful people. Welcome to the stream. If it's your first time here, feel free to hit that follow button so you can always be notified when I'm streaming. I'm on like the second mission. Like, I suck at this game. I played for a bit yesterday. Well, not second mission.
I'm rooting for you.
But yeah, I played for a bit yesterday, and then Final Fantasy 15 episode Dusuke finished downloading, so I just streamed that all day yesterday and beat that. I'm pretty sure I picked up this game at like 12 o'clock. I went to the mall at like 11, picked up this game at like 12. And I was home by like 12:30. And I didn't stop streaming till 6. I'm finna put some progress in today though. I'm trying to put some progress in on this game. I'm trying to get somewhere. I'm trying to get places. Do things that matter. I think that was a stop. I'm actually gonna fight this next enemy too. I'm not gonna fight too many enemies because that would just waste my time. Riding the chocobos just makes traveling a lot quicker. It's okay. It's a lot easier that way. I'm not gonna fight those things because I was warned not to by the game, and they're really strong. I ran into one the other day and it was level 99. Taking everybody. Eight is good for this mission. I've used him. Queen. Why not king? But I'll take SP support. I don't know what that yellow thing means.
The initial phase of the Dominion's retaliatory campaign saw a string of successes, thanks to Concordia's aerial support and the highly effective ghost operations of the Cadet Auxiliary Forces. With mounting defeats, the Imperial Army was forced to pull back. Even in Togoreth, to where Class Zero was deployed, Imperial troops were gradually beginning to withdraw.
Class Zero, commencing maneuvers.
At present, the main army is being deployed from all directions to take back the stronghold. Class Zero, commence attacking from the south. Draw enemy fire.
Goodbye.
This is 336 Company, commencing operation.
793rd Company has arrived at the destination.
Do whatever you must to break through! Togoreth will be ours again!
I'm not gonna take up special orders because I need a king for them. And I don't know how to switch my character back in my own world. I need someone with a gun. I can't do anything to them because they're like on the roof. That's what the special order is to kill the Imperial Legionnaire. That's on the roof. This is really annoying.
Units taking the stronghold. Proceed with caution.
We're locked in.
The security systems have activated. They're programmed to attack intruders. Currently, that would be us. Attempting to disable the energy wall. Stand by until we succeed.
Ow. Oh my gosh. Skinny Dolan.
No.
Holy crap. See, that's why I can't beat this mission.
energy wall disabled. Sorry for the holdup. Change of plan. Leave the area immediately and rendezvous with the advance unit, Company 336. Disable the stronghold.
Oh, that's what I'm actually supposed to do? I've gone through that wall before. It just gets me to the Adolan faster.
Contact with Company 336. It's imperative you find them quickly. Don't fight the Eidolon on your own. Join up with Company 336 first.
I had a lot of casualties. So I'm not supposed to fight that door. Okay, I'm fine with that. What a disappointment.
The commander is under attack. This way, hurry.
It's not that that was hard, it's that I'm not sure if there are two enemies left. Oh, there are. My casualties are large.
Now you can summon Eidolons.
The lab monsters have escaped. You have permission to terminate them.
You have no one to blame but yourselves. Die!
See, I'll sacrifice Sync for my Adolan. I don't want to sacrifice, Ace.
Company, on the perimeter!
damage. Disable their defense system at once.
The Eidolon is out of control.
It's all you.
I got
somebody.
This
do something!
That counts as a casualty. That's annoying that summoning Eidolon requires you to murder your teammates, but...
Stronghold security system has been disabled. All obstacles have been removed. Imperial forces are retreating, and they are gathering inside the base. Class Zero, occupy the four main areas inside the base immediately.
I have so many casualties, this is sad. Bro, like half the class is dead.
Crystal, guide you.
I have to grind after this. Those are
This'll be easy!
Class Zero disabled the defenses? Excellent. This is 756 Company. We've made our way inside. We'll take care of any stragglers.
I didn't see a leader there, I saw no point in trying to fight.
This far.
Attack!
Taking Fantoma is too savage.
For nothing, I see.
Move out! All battle capable soldiers, forward! Not yet. I have to save as many men as possible.
My squad is looking pretty low. This is going to be a large casualty report. I'm going to definitely have to grind after this one. Holy shit.
Let me help.
See ya!
Militessi Empire!
Base interior secured. We have successfully retaken Togoreth's stronghold.
I got it at the cost of a lot of lives.
The main army will now pursue the remaining Imperial forces. Class Zero, you... What happened? Respond! Where did that emergency transmission come from?
What the?
I don't know who this guy is, but he doesn't look good. I don't mean he doesn't look like a good guy, that's common sense. I mean, he doesn't look like good
guy. White Thunder is headed for Togoreth.
Good. Now we just need them to wait until he gets there, as General Kator planned. Inform the troops in Togoreth.
Sir, attention all troops in Togoreth. This is Kusabi.
Get away with that!
Pull together!
Get ready. We're going to help you test this new model.
Ready. I'm coming for you.
Shall we? This boss fight is gonna suck.
Sorry about that. Class Zero, you have a new mission. An unknown Magitek armor is moving quickly northwest of the base. It is preventing us from pursuing the retreating Imperial troops. I need you to take care of the unidentified Magitek armor immediately.
Does 7 die? Fudge. I've got 3 members of a 13 member class left. I gotta return to the title and just restart. At this point. Oh yeah, I can't restart from the beginning. I'm gonna abort the mission and start it again. Thank you.
Don't give in.
Good luck.
Good luck to you.
Oh, I suck at this game. then the chocobo left. It's just a hassle to walk. One second. Yeah, what's up?
I'm coming. 45
minutes, 47. For what? 47. I should refuse that. I'm not really sure what the point of it is.
Class Zero, commencing maneuvers.
At present, the main armies be deployed from all directions to take back the stronghold. Class Zero, commence attacking from the south. Draw enemy fire.
Let's lower casualties this time.
Commencing operation.
793rd Company has arrived at the destination.
Do whatever you must to break through! Congress will be ours again!
That man dodge rolled a lot. That man did some barrel rolls. Oh, got him.
Breach the gates. Company 336 and 756. Engage the enemy.
Goodbye.
I'll help.
Kusabi! Code 90! They breached the gate!
Help! The Guardian!
Emergency transmission. We've lost contact with Company 793 in the west.
We're locked in.
The security systems have activated. They're programmed to attack intruders. Currently, that would be us. Attempting to disable the energy wall. Stand by until we've succeeded.
Goodbye.
using an Eidolon as a defensive blockade?
Sorry to have kept you.
This is where we're supposed to go. I'm supposed to go through that door, even though I've taken it before. Now we can go get the Eidolon. We have no casualties yet, so we're doing a lot better.
We've lost contact with Company 336. It's imperative you find them quickly. Don't fight the Eidolon on your own. Join up with Company 336 first.
Sync, I don't like Sync, so I'm gonna sacrifice her for the Eidolon. What, the more Phantomide harvest? Let's keep it moving, people. Keep it moving.
The commander is under attack. This way, hurry!
Launching support.
Don't worry about me. Go.
Enemies that move around the light. Sync can't deal with.
Now you can summon Eidolons.
I'm not sacrificing Cease for an Eidolon.
The lab monsters have escaped. You have permission to terminate them.
You have no one to blame but yourselves. Die!
Is that three casualties? Y'all, I'm gonna return to the last save. There didn't need to be that many casualties. This kind of sucks. I won't lie. God, I hate using sync.
The commander is under attack! This way, hurry!
Die. Oh, I actually hit the brakes right? Sure. I actually was able to fix the audio. No one's watching, but it's okay. Harvesting Phantoma. It's called Harvesting Phantoma. I don't know why we have to do it. Like, there's a reason for it in the game that they haven't explained yet. But I do know that, you can use it to, like, augment magic. I'm gonna get my Eidolon. Just watch. Wait until I get to the part with the gate with the big ass golem all up in my face. And I know.
The lab monsters have escaped. You have permission to terminate them.
You have no one to blame but yourselves.
No. That's where I'm at right now. I'm still at that part. It's not that far behind. I don't like Sync, so I'm gonna sacrifice her for my ability. You'll see what I mean. I just finished this part. You'll see. This part that I'm at. Yeah, I have to sacrifice my leader to use that. That's why I use sync. I don't like sync. That's why I use sync. I don't like sync.
All right.
She's actually my least favorite character.
System has been disabled. All obstacles have been removed.
A weak little girl swinging a big ass mace that makes her slow as shit. That guy's name is Tetsuya Nomura.
Retreating, and they are gathering inside the
That's
base.
Actually so lazy. They actually named them after...
Class Zero.
Wait.
Occupy the four main areas inside the base immediately.
Did Cease die? Where was that when Cease died? When did Cease die? I wish Cease didn't die. I kind of want to restart again because Cease is dead. There's no going back now. I already saved. Cease is dead. I'm gonna need Kata for the boss, though. She'll make it easier. Seven's weapon.
Fine. I'll give you a hand.
It's called a whip blade. Okay. After this mission, I'm gonna do some grinding. After this mission, I'm gonna do some grinding because I need to grind. Fucking stop dodging. Thank you. I can't hit that from here. That nigga is moving with the jukes. With magic, but I don't have any on this character, and the stupid SP units I'm not allowed to switch to. I have to wait for one of my units to come back or something. That's why I hate this stupid reserve thing, because I don't understand how it works. Can I just keep going? Nope. Can I just hit him, please? How the fuck? Okay, don't dodge. Never mind, I'm out of special. Come here, stop juking with the swiftness. Got you. You can hold it or tap it, I think. I tap it. Oh yeah, you can hold it. I'm holding it right now.
Hold on. Schmitz has come out on his own accord. Something is up.
What will you do with me?
Demons for nothing, I see.
Sorry to have kept you.
Not yet. We have to save as many men as possible.
I like Ace too, but Ace is not very good for this mission.
No, I can still.
I'll give you a hand.
Surround them!
I don't know what all this, I don't know what that means, I'll be real. Like, I know they're stronger, but I don't know how he managed to get that status. I think the guy that ran away gave it to him. I'm not careful, I'll die. I'm already dying.
Here to help.
Fuck. Yeah. So do I. I'm not going for the break, so it's just kind of go. I'm attacking through the wall. This game is fucking broken. I hit him again. I fought him through the wall at the end. This game is broken.
Taken Togarth's stronghold. The main army will now pursue the remaining Imperial forces. Class Zero, you... What happened? Respond!
He does.
Where did that emergency transmission come from?
I'm seeing this, bro. I'm not gonna skip this because you're watching. How's the stream work?
White Thunder is headed for Togarth. Good. Now we just need them to wait until he gets there, as General Kator planned. Inform the troops in Togarth.
Sir! Attention, all troops in Togarth! This is Kusabi!
You can get away with that!
Pull together!
Yeah, the lip movements are not synced to the frickin' words, and that bothers me. Huh? Yeah, it's meant for the Japanese. They didn't synchronize it to the dub.
You're going to help me test this new model.
Right. I'm coming for you.
He looks familiar. He looks like the villain from Kakumeki Valvery. Oh, I missed the bracelet.
Class Zero, you have a new mission. An unknown Magitech armor is moving quickly north of the base. It is preventing us from pursuing the retreating Imperial troops. We need you to take care of the unknown.
That nigga won't stop moving. Oh, I died. Fuck. Let me try something. I did. That, the thing that I kept throwing at him, I killed him with it. Yeah. Six casualties. half the squad died. I know. I don't know how I got a D for the Phantoma harvesting. I harvested as much Phantoma as I could. I got 50 Phantoma with Ace. I didn't even use Ace. Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's time. Your actions will also face reprisal.
Is he gonna blow himself up? Yo, I was about to scream a la Rockbar.
Expected more of a fight.
It's right there! Come on!
Nah, it's the Wing Zero. It's the Gundam Wing Zero. Can transform into a plane. It's the prototype for the Wing Zero. Don't worry. I'm confused.
I'm detecting a Lassie in the Tograth stronghold. It's a White Tiger Primus Lassie.
Not surprising. Contact all units headed inside the stronghold.
Sign Red, headed for the Tograth stronghold.
Impossible. A head-on collision?
What in the world is the crystal trying to do?
Order all units to retreat.
Emergency transmission. Lord Shuyu is headed your way. If you're hearing this, fall back immediately. I repeat, withdraw from the front line at once.
So that's the Vermilion Bird to see. Guardian of the White Tiger Crystal, tell me, is this the focus you have been given?
I have not to say.
I see.
I'm not sure what's going on.
Although the Battle of Togoreth was
Lord Zuyu isn't the white guy. Lord Zuyu is the phoenix looking guy.
And Concordia.
Yeah.
What was to be the first clash between Lassie in 500 years resulted in the obliteration.
Wait till you see the last one.
Of Rubrum's proud city of Togoreth from Oriens.
Look at the wounded. 60,000, that's an estimate. Shots fired. I just got a trophy called Shots Fired. Let me read this. Complete chapter 2, raise the Vermilion banner. Chapter 3, beginning.
Weapons of mass destruction.
WMD.
Is it true the Dominion is using a Lassie in battle as well?
Yep. I heard that's why the operation at Togoreth failed.
Then the rumors that Togoreth was wiped out?
It's true.
Unbelievable.
I don't know.
He won't raise havoc here, will he?
As long as the crystal's under military control, the Lassie can't do anything. Don't worry.
But you never know what Lassie are think.
I only came to check on your status. Resume your duties.
Yes, sir.
Engine 9's output is stable. Its patterns still don't match Circuit 7 exactly, but I believe we can get them closer.
That should be sufficient for supplying power to the prototype. What's the status on the link?
There's still a few issues before it can be controlled for an extended period.
I'll send some engineers from the Steelworks. Fix it immediately.
Yes, sir.
This game never explained to me what it is. This game hasn't explained anything to me. This music sounds like Pirates of the Caribbean. I'm gonna save and I'm gonna end the stream. I can't save there because it wants me to go talk to Commander Kurosame. I'm gonna go talk to Commander Kurosame.
At ease.
As a reward for your efforts thus far, I've gained you permission to execute tried maneuvers and summon Eidolons. When you use them, however, is up to you. Press triangle and circle to have all three squad members unleash a special attack as a unit. Adjust your active squad. Wait, what? Okay, so I press triangle and circle to do it, like, press it quickly to do a special attack. Hold triangle and circle to sacrifice your active leader and summon a powerful Eidolon. Adjust your active squad command from the squad formation menu. Only one squad can make a vehicle formation, so choose them wisely. Dun, dun, dun,
At ease.
Registration for participation in expert trials is now open. If you're interested in testing your skills, shit. I ran out of time to read that. Anyways, that's going to be it for this stream. Hope you enjoyed. This isn't on YouTube yet. I'm going to try saving this and broadcasting.